She was born in the Bronx. She was married to Buck Rogers for 8 years and even dated the greatest American hero. And after all that, she managed a hotel. Connie Selica, I'd fuck her.